press Q on the keyboard, you can select objects. If you press W on the keyboard, it's move. If you press E, it's rotate, and R is scale. If you've gone edit poly selected, one will enable verts, two will be edges, three will be borders, four will be faces, and five will be elements.